UBC is a good team, defending champions. We came in with the mindset that they were going to be just as good or better than last year, so we had to treat them just like they were the champions. So we came out as hard as we could. Treat it just like any other game. We try to get better every time we touch the court, so that was the mindset. We got in a couple situations where we went point for point, which isn't usually how we want to do things. We like to get ahead and stay ahead, but there were a couple points where we got tight, and the whole goal is to just stay in the game and focus on the next point and go hard and win. And there was a couple points where those rotation calls had a effect on us. It was a kind of a break for them to kind of get back in and us to lose it. So we just had to stay good as a team, stay mentally prepared for anything, and go hard for the next point.
Really good job by Max tonight. Nice to see him step in and play well. Obviously, there's going to be a few nerves for him. I'm sure he was a little bit scared that first few points, but once he settled in, he did well. He held his own for sure. So happy to see that.
We were, you know, really focused, really engaged from the first point, and that's the way we need to be all the time. It can't be an on and off kind of a thing. And definitely pleased with how we maintained that from start to finish.